Hello everyone, and welcome to NewTek Tuesday Tutorials with me, Richard Evans. Make sure to like and comment on this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel at youtube.com/newtekinc. Today I want to talk to you about confidence monitors. Confidence monitors are set up in your on-screen talent's eye line so that they can see exactly what they look like on camera for their self-confidence. Also, they can help frame themselves properly in the shot, maintain their eye line, swat flies out of their hair, interact with hotspots, graphics, and other elements that will be handled by on-screen graphics, etc. Now, in certain situations, you may be using all of the available SDI outputs from your TriCaster for other video monitoring sources, but you can use your TriCaster's Multiviewers as designated confidence monitors as well. Let me show you how. All right, so here we are in the TriCaster TC1 interface, and I'm gonna be bouncing between this screen, which is my interface, and then this screen, which is my Multiviewer. So my Multiviewer is the second monitor that I have plugged into my TriCaster TC1. On that particular unit, I can plug in three different monitors to use them as kind of like what I'm doing now. I can have it set up where I have one of my monitors set up to give me all of this option, a different grid, but I can also go through and on my workspaces up here at the top of my interface, go through and change that configuration a little bit so I can get a couple different shot choices in there. I can even go through and, for example, I can monitor my scopes, etc. So if I needed to get some additional color correction, I can do that all from within the workspace menu here. But there's one thing that I want to show you. Again, let's say that you know we have our talent here on the green screen just doing their show, and they want to have a monitor in front of them so that they can see where they are at, etc., within their virtual environment. And let's say that I'm using all of the different SDI outputs and the mixes on my TriCaster to do something else. I still want to be able to send them a monitor signal. So what I can do is I can grab that monitor that I'm using for my Multiviewer and put it in front of them to use it as a confidence monitor. Now, right now it's currently set up to where it has this entire layout of all these different shots, but check this out. I'm going to go to my interface here, go to workspaces, and under my Multiviewer number 2, I'm going to select C, which is going to be the full screen option for our Multiviewer. And now we have a Multiviewer option that is just going to be the confidence monitor. Currently, I have that particular shot that is going to be the program output. So what I can do is I can bring my mouse over to this window here, and let's just right-click, and now I can change this to whatever I want. So currently it's set to be my output, but let's say that I want to send them just a specific feed. For some reason, let's say that we want to send them input number 2, which is their guest. All right, so I can go ahead and select that, input number 2, bam. And now they have a confidence monitor of my guest over there. So it makes it really easy for you to be able to bring up another monitor, use it as a confidence monitor without necessarily have to sacrificing one of the SDI outputs of your TriCaster. You can just use the hardware outputs for your Multiviewer. So as you can see, this is a really quick way to convert a Multiviewer monitor into a confidence monitor. A nice handy little trick if you're in a pinch. Now, if you like this video and want to expand your knowledge even more about NewTek products, head over to our YouTube channel at youtube.com/newtekinc and click on that like and subscribe button so you'll be notified whenever we release some new content. Also, check out our other site, newtek.tv, where we have videos about the latest releases from NewTek, interviews with NewTek users, third-party developers, and a whole lot more. You can even sign up for a free NewTek product demonstration by going to newtek.tv and clicking on the demo button at the top of the page. Now, if you want to find out more about NewTek products and services, talk to your local reseller, or you can visit our website, newtek.com. Now, if you're posting some of your work on Instagram, throw in the hashtag NewTek or TriCaster in there. We'd love to see how people are using NewTek products to make their shows come to life. Thank you all for watching, and we'll see you next time on the next edition of NewTek Tuesday Tutorials.